Hello and welcome back to the Paranoia Archives. This is the Drifter speaking. Today, we are back in Hell, in Titan's realm, seeking out the Crucible so that we may stop the demonic invasion. I think Doom Guy might have had anything to do with that. He probably did. Death from above on a baron of hell. Lost soul with another lost soul. Oh my gosh, okay. And 20 demons while using power-ups. Got it. Might as well upgrade that stun bomb every now and then. It's a useful ability. Can explore the fleshy, meaty insides. Pleasant.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell. Eons, and each battle etched terror.
Okay. Bad move. Oh, I'm so thankful for the Scouse Cannon. Total number of charges. Oh, okay. Nice. Oh my. Those are a lot of explosions all at once. Okay, they pull some pretty tight corners, so keep that in mind. Oh, what's up, buddy? Just hanging out? This is my punishment for making that joke. This is what I deserve.
Thank you. back over there.
No, this is important. What is that? Rockets equipped. Yeah, heat blast. Why not? Still want the stun mamba. Okay, and there's a power up coming soon. Nope, I just stepped past the invisible threshold. Thanks for just standing there and taking it. Thank you. boy, we're about to get utterly wasted. Ah. That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Well, the combat arenas are certainly ramping up in difficulty. See how many little pieces you can turn them into. Is that the Baron on his way? No, not yet. Me. download that auto map. Hi guys. Cyber demon model, nice. He sounds like he's having a good time. Not to use that thing in a while, because it doesn't seem like it's moving at its optimal pace. Oh, is this? No, that's not the icon of sin. Right? No, that's not him. Face isn't quite right. Nope, that's not him either. Nope. Okay, now where am I supposed to take this key? Got a yellow skull. The blue door. Stepping in the poison like these guys did. And locks upon locks upon locks. Yeah, what's up? You guys mind lining up for me? Thank you. Thank you. step in it. Why? Tired of this. So unbelievably tired of you. Get out Argent Cell. Because only after all that nonsense. So I guess, guess you met an interesting fate. These guys must have been part of the initial UAC expedition, of which only Samuel Hayden and Slayer return. My ride up. Probably is. Now what do I do? Absolute madman. Okay. No. This is like Doomslayer's worst nightmare. So obsessed with whether or not they could, they didn't stop to ask themselves if they should. Yes! Double shot. I'm down there. Why? Why did he jump immediately back up? Why? I need that saving throw upgrade. Like 4 times over. Just... I'm stupid. Give me infinite lives. Just gonna play with me like that game. Rockets. Oh, but I wasn't expecting that. He's a smart one. Predicts my moves. But he did not predict that. Definitely not. Bullet penetration? Sure, why not? A little extra penetration. Oh, that's a nice callback to classic Doom and how unnerving it was to find what you once thought was the strongest enemy in the game just ripped up. Except their proportions are completely off from the actual ones in this game, but whatever, we'll forget that.
None could stand before the Horde but the Doomslayer.
power up. Enter berserker mode. You need guns and have your bare hands. Rip and tear. Why would you want to get close to him under these conditions? Yes, that's at least one of five. Down here, buddy. I need to be able to get the high ground on you when all said and done. Come on down. Stagger. Yes! Good old Olivia Pierce. Oh, I managed to miss something. Oh well. Things are starting to really ramp up. Get the crucible. Slay Olivia. Be sure to tune in for the final confrontation. Meantime, thank you for watching. This has been the Drifter, signing out.